horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before. Why would she...
Alfred. I think someone's still in the house. Going to look for a heat signature. If anyone else is here, I'll find them.
It's either her or the adopted kid we saw in the photo. I'm thinking the kid.
Clear. Nothing here.
I'm thinking it's the kid. Could be a fake kind of jump scare kind of thing coming up. Can I go this way? I can't even see myself. I know he's upstairs.
No.
Like, duh, Batman, you haven't gone upstairs yet.
There's someone here, under the stairs, alive.
Harry Potter. We need to swish and flick this thing open. Cupboard under the stairs. It's not even a cupboard. Oh, it's a hidden cupboard. The Dursleys are gone. You can come out now. Easy. I won't hurt you.
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
I know it looks scary.
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred.
Yeah.
The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
You want me to do everything with caution? It's gonna be alright.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. Gonna be alright.
Sorry I scared you.
I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Yeah?
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs, fighting the police. I don't know who because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because they're hidden here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down. See, that does help me. Thank you.
What's punishment? What's going on now? Someone coming?
Get down!
Get back in the thing. Crap. Oh my!
Well, hello, Batman. What a pleasure to see you.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
Penguin.
Let me guess. You're trying to figure out our next move. Figure out where the drugs are. Did I get it? Am I close? Pathetic. I've got these little bat traps all over the city. But I should have known a good double murder would be what brought you out in the open.
Yeah, he shot him a bunch of times. I missed. Did I hit it?
The hell?
Huh? Oh, kid, you... Nice. Watch out, that thing might be rigged to self-destruct. Good job, kid.
Nice work, kid.
Robin! We got Robin.
They're dead.
Yeah! And his parents died too, just like the real Robin. I'm sorry. We got Robin, guys.
I'm so sorry that I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry.
Is your last name Grayson or Todd?
I promise. Or I won't stop until I catch the person that did this.
Forget the other one.
You're the kid who saved Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter where you go, That will always be true.
Yep. And now I'm a ventriloquist, baby.
I always owe you one.
I learned it from that guy at the insane asylum.
Oh my god.
He was the only survivor.
Come on. Let's get you out of here.
Is that Montoya?
He saved me.
Montoya wasn't reinstated,
Jesus.
Was she?
Was this the Children of Arkham? Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
That's
because
a long story.
Because their daughter, Vicky, is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Well, I made a long story short.
Vicky Vale, the reporter? And so...
Yep.
Who's the boy, then?
He's Robin. Just look after him.
Just make sure he's taken care of and doesn't fall through the cracks. After what he's been through, he needs a good home.
Yeah, I actually know the drill.
He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
Lieutenant, what's going on here?
Murder. Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over this investigation.
What? Under what jurisdiction?
I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
God damn it. Ooh. This is pretty cool, guys. I like the way this story is going.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident. Alfred, get Lucius on the line for me, please.
I was just about to say, check on Lucius.
Let's get a closer look at you.
We can rotate the device. Whee! The back panel. Let's remove the side panels first, because why the hell not? I have no idea.
Functionality is all in the green.
How this thing works? But we'll just remove crap. Back panel.
Electricity conductor. Everything looks functional. It should have worked.
We have not yet removed the exterior casing, though, Mr. Wayne.
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal. This doesn't make any sense.
Well, maybe it's working correctly. It's just what we used it against had safeguards against it. Well, it could be something with a circuit board. It could be that as well.
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
They tracked us
something
with it?
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tech that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Good evening, Bruce. How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
If they're tracking us with
not
that...
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Then they could know where
Bruce,
the Batcave is.
I am so sorry. I should have caught this, but he snuck right under my nose. But that sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Don't blame yourself. But
fix
it. Cut yourself
some slack, Lucius. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame you for it.
Well, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
Mm-hmm.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord. That would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
He who lives by the tech dies by the tech? Oh, be careful.
Cobblepot doesn't know we're onto him. We can't risk losing the element of surprise. I say you do what you need to do, as stealthily as possible.
Good plan. I'll get on it right away.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, you're going to want to see this.
Excuse us, Lucius.
Of course. Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate, so the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man.
Damn it.
Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk to him.
After what happened at the debate, Harvey probably isn't the biggest fan of Batman. On the other hand, perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more personal level.
He hates Bruce Wayne, too.
Harvey's behavior is unpredictable. Random. Who knows how he will react either way?
Yeah, that's the big question. Go as Batman or Bruce. The funny thing is, you can't say with all these television appearances and these announcements and stuff, no one's saying, well, look at that big plastic half face on his real face. And like, you know, that is freaky looking. He's got a personal vendetta against Bruce, and I don't think he's gonna let it go, so I'm gonna go as Batman.
Tonight, Batman saves Bruce Wayne.
Yes, about bloody time.
Yes, bloody well, my good chap. Bound to be more interesting
don't
as Batman.
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
City Hall, 9:12 p.m.
The right thing to do. Yeah, of course. Of course it was the right thing to do.
You want to cut that little thing on his cheek, which is part of his cheek.
I just can't second guess myself.
We need to talk.
We need to talk.
He said, it's me, silently.
Oh, Batman.
What a surprise to see you on my roof.
Yeah, well.
You've gone too far. Leave Wayne alone.
Wayne? What, is this about the whole seizing his assets thing?
What are you gonna do? You gonna break my legs?
That's a start.
Or maybe you're just gonna make threats. Words out that you don't get violent.
I just wanna talk.
Calm down, Dent. I just wanna talk.
Oh, really? Your guy like you seems like he doesn't do a whole lot of just talking. Funny.
You should be honored, then.
Would have thought that this Wayne situation would be a little beneath you, Batman. After everything Bruce has done, why should I do anything for him?
To save yourself.
You're losing your mind, and everyone can see it, Dent.
You want to save me?
I protect everyone.
Oh, is that so? Wayne is just another curveball this stupid city threw my way. Hill and his goons, the Waynes, the Children of Arkham. I'm finally starting to understand, to see just how sick Gotham really is.
He's got the quarter.
To save Gotham, I need to do some bad before it gets better.
One side might have an X on it.
Ready to go.
Do it.
What are we doing?
What did you do?
You didn't even say Simon Says.
The truck's destroyed.
Man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Jesus Christ.
Oh,
man. That blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out a whole city block with it.
We stopped the Children of Arkham. That's all that matters.
How do you know you stopped them?
That's what a leader does.
Oh, blows up a city block.
I feel like I should thank you. Seeing as you did give Gordon that
innocent people died.
I don't care what your end goal was. Even one innocent life is too high a cost.
Then you're thinking too small.
I doubt the police would see it that way.
You're thinking too psycho.
The police? Oh, the smart ones already answer to me. Otherwise, well, I think Gordon is already a perfect example of what happens to the not-so-smart ones.
Gordon?
Bet he wishes he had just handed over the location of the drug stockpile when I asked.
What did you say about Gordon?
He's not dead, is he?
Where is he?
Getting what's coming to him. You're so full of big scary talk. If you want to save this city,
tell me where he is.
This is how you have to do it.
Tell me where he is. Now!
You're too late, Batman. By now, he's just another corpse in Crime Alley.
Alright, drop him. Ah, oh, damn. Never saw him glide like that.
Back off of Wayne, huh? Let's take a ride, gentlemen.
What you got? Heads, tails, I don't know.
What the hell is this?
Mayor Dent says you're getting in the way of protecting the city.
Dent's got you brainwashed.
No! He's trying to help! The children of Arkham are out of control, and no one is doing enough!
Well, that was easy.
Batman.
Sure is.
What a mess.
Gordon's alive.
Save the thanks. And explain to me why I just watched half a city block go up in flames. Dent took out the warehouse with the drugs. The location that I gave to you.
Are you accusing me of something, Batman? Just say it. Come on.
Let's hear it. Someone told Dent.
I only told you. Dent knows. So someone you talked to told him.
You know we're on the same team here. So stop leaning on me and let's figure out what happened.
Tell me what you know.
By the time I got back to the precinct, Dent already had the information. He strong-armed it out of Commissioner Grogan. I didn't even have time to scratch my ass before I got hauled out here.
Dent's position makes him dangerous. He's persuasive and he has power.
Dent thinks that what he's doing is best for Gotham. Executions and martial law.
I know.
I always considered him my friend.
Very comic-like.
His past saving.
His coat.
And there's no world in which he manages to set this right.
He needs to be stopped.
There's no hope for a rabid dog. We need to lock him up and throw away the key.
Jesus Christ. This is what it's come to.
Better than killing him, right?
We have a lot of work to do. Everything is such a goddamn mess. But we gotta start somewhere.
Stop, Lady Arkham.
The real threat on the streets is still the children of Arkham. They are what Dent is reacting to.
And standing in the way of dealing with them, too.
The precinct trusts you. The commissioner trusts you. Use that. Direct their focus.
Yeah. Gotta handle this first, though.
We will get through this, Jim.
I'm glad we're on the same side.
Whee! Vroom vroom!
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop.
You did.
Somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram.
The miserable bastard.
If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer. Hang on, Lucius. It's Alfred. I'm patching him in.
Let me guess, Alfred. No, he's
Lucius
there.
Figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. Here's a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with.
Yeah, you need to listen, Alfred.
Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Oh, crap.
Sir, are you all right?
Yeah,
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse.
My
At
tech.
At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night.
He who lives by the tech.
The only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Dies by the tech.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
Crap. Well, we need to help Alfred. That's a living being over there. So let's go to, Wayne Manor.
I'm going home.
Understood. See you soon.
We're being divided here between our two identities. How hard is it to find the bat cave from here? Oh, he's there. Never mind.
Now, come on, Al. Put the rifle down. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Crap.
Somehow, I don't believe you.
Yeah, smart man. Oh, nice.
Back away, please.
Hopefully it keeps working.
Al, it's me.
Examine the enforcer.
No, not the Harvey I know. The Harvey I know would never have massacred innocent civilians.
We're gonna link him.
Murderer.
Alfred Pennyworth, armed and ready to defend the manor.
No one calls it murder.
A member of Harvey Dent's elite enforcer squad, heavily armed.
I will win the war against the children of Arkham.
Any casualties? Sure.
Firewall breached. Damn it.
Penguin is still hacking my tech.
I'm surprised no one heard that.
Guess I'll be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Nice going, Alfred. It's like his training from the Civil War or something.
You again! I thought we talked about this.
Something very heavy is in there.
Over. And so is your reign of terror.
So, how does this end?
With your head chopped off.
I want to destroy this house, and you want to stop me. I can't imagine this is going to go well for either of us.
Turn yourself in.
You're going to turn yourself into the authorities.
Like, that's never going to happen.
I am the authority.
Show's over, Dent. Time to go home.
You're right. Go home, Batman. I've got an estate to level. Now get out of here before I have you booked for obstruction of justice. You stand in my way. You stand in the way of the law.
Yeah, what the hell's in there? Q. I'm missing some of these. Yeah, and that would make that happen. Sorry, guys, that didn't really happen. That was a bad dream.
Get out of here before I have you booked for obstruction of justice. You stand in my way. You stand in the way of the law.
You're gonna need more than this, Harvey.
I know.
He's got something very big. Oh. I forgot what those are called. I've seen them in Predator.
Explosive slugs!
It's a minigun with explosive slugs.
You don't have any of those in that little belt of yours.
Kinda odd how they call it a minigun. I'm gonna aim here, right? Guys are terrible shots. Man, you guys should be ashamed of yourself.
Yeah, just try and hide, Batman.
Okay.
That works out for you.
All right, I'll try and hide. My special bat move is coming up. Ouch. That was like my blood and stuff.
No! The bat's mine.
Harvey, this is wrong.
Harvey, please! You don't want to do this!
Nice, Alfred.
This old man needs to die.
That's my old man. Oh, crap.
Your head or your heart?
Hey, heads are supposed to be good. Heads, you don't hurt them.
What's that sound?
What's that sound? What's that sound? Oh, bats! Nice! Look at bats! A little help from my friends. Oh! Yeah, you weren't disfigured enough, I'm afraid. Have a little more of that. Oh, ouch. Andy? Yeah, I'm going for a little ride.
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
I think you got yourself mixed up with me.
Who will stop Lady Arkham?
Batman will save Gotham.
The Penguin.
And?
The children of Arkham.
Batman. As long as I'm around, Gotham will be fine. They don't need someone like you.
No. I'm important. I'm important!
Yeah, keep telling yourself that. You don't have bats like
Thank
I do.
Thank God he was finally stopped. Nice
My
work,
God.
Batman.
He's even more
My
screwed up now.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Well, I can take care of all this. Just need to figure out what to do with him.
Arkham?
All the innocent lives he's responsible for. He should be locked up in Blackgate Prison. But that broken mind of his will probably only get worse in there.
I'd say he needs psychological help. I just want him teaming up with Joker. And Blockbuster. But, yeah, psychological help. Send him to Arkham. Maybe they can do some good there.
Dent is too dangerous and too damaged to be kept in some holding cell at Blackgate. You have to get him into Arkham. They might actually be able to help him in there.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I'll see what I can do.
How ironic, huh?
Meantime.
Him going to Arkham?
You stay safe out there, all right?
After fighting
too,
the children
Jim.
Of Arkham? You got a bloody nose there, buddy. Okay, now what about Wayne Enterprises? Is that completely unsalvageable now?
Al. Al, what's
Bruce,
wrong?
The computer. It's
yeah.
Penguin.
Firewall.
You need to cut the hard line now. Bruce, all of your bat tech is linked to this computer. If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
It's inoperable now.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Yeah, we do. I don't think I clicked it. He threw it before I clicked. Did you promise Joker a favor? I denied him? I actually didn't answer him either way. But anyway, 52% of players denied Joker a favor in return for his help in Arkham. Very close. I wonder how many people didn't answer. Did you go along with Joker's plan? I did, and 37% of players chose to stop the fight instead of taking Joker's advice to make a call and get out of Arkham. So most people did choose to make that call. How did you get past the enforcer barricade? 48.5% of players rammed the barricade at Harvey's security checkpoint. The others, I guess, paid him off, right? It's a valid way of doing it. I just didn't want to do it that way. Did you deal with Harvey as Bruce or Batman? Wow, almost in half. I figured more people would want to play as Batman instead of risking his wrath as Bruce. Did you stop Harvey or Oswald? Me and 47% chose to stop Harvey from destroying your home and risked Oswald taking away your tech. More people chose to keep the tech, but I didn't want anything to happen to Alfred most of all. Continue. Okay. Mm-hmm. There's no preview for next episode? Okay, well, the preview is City of Light. The battle for control of Gotham intensifies, reaching a fevered pitch as Bruce discovered a renewed sense of purpose and Batman finds himself pushed to the limits in a desperate effort to restore order. So that will be the next and final episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, whenever it comes out. They've been coming out with them pretty quickly, every 4 to 6 weeks, just like they've been saying. Except for this last one came out, well, for PC anyway. At least on Steam, it came out a day later. There were bad reviews. I'm not sure where the reviews came from, if they downloaded it from Telltale itself or some other purpose, some other site or something. But yeah, they said it was basically unplayable. This is much better. I think they fixed the engine for just about the entire game by doing this. So something about this episode, the things that happened, just confounded the engine even more, and it wasn't really optimized and it was kind of rushed. So hopefully they fixed it now for good and for future episodes and other future games as well, like Walking Dead season 3. I'm really looking forward to. Oh, what I heard also is was revealed, perhaps mistakenly, I know it's a tentative thing, but so far, at least, they're planning on putting out a game for Guardians of the Galaxy. And, I haven't watched that movie for reasons, but I know I'm gonna love it, so I really have to get around to watching Guardians of the Galaxy, especially if I'm gonna be playing the game, which, If they come out with it, yeah, I'm going to be playing it. You better bet your sweet Gotham arse I will. So thanks for watching. See you next time, and enduring. Go strong.